castor beans.
So what are we gonna do with them? Are we just gonna grow a magic beanstalk? Huh? Climb it and escape?
We are going to process them into ricin.
Ricin beans.
Ricin. It's an extremely effective poison. It's toxic in small doses, also fairly easy to overlook during an autopsy.
All right, so...
Don't touch them.
Wait, seriously, you can get poison from beans?
Yes. Back in the late 70s, ricin was used to assassinate a Bulgarian journalist. The KGB modified the tip of an umbrella to inject a tiny pellet into the man's leg. And we're talking about an amount not much bigger than the head of a pin.
But it killed him?
Oh, yes. Now we just need to figure out a delivery device, and then no more Tuco.